spiritual purpose of the Holy Land. It discusses God's choice of the Holy Land, God's genuine agreement with Abraham, and what United Nations, Israel, and Palestinians have to do to bring permanent peace to the Middle East. Till this day, no scholar or researcher in religion or Middle Eastern studies has been able to dispute any theory or facts in this book.